Got a notification that your service is active? Great, we're going to show you how to easily set up your fiber to the node or building connection. You'll know you have this type from the onboarding email you've been sent. All you'll need is your NBN compatible modem with VDSL2 technology, its power cable, and a DSL connection cable. If you're unsure, you can check your modem is VDSL2 compatible by referring to its manual. Start by locating the phone wall socket in your house. You might have two phone wall sockets, so try both to see which is active. This is where your DSL cable will be plugged in, carefully pushing it in until you hear a satisfying click. On the back of your modem, plug the other end of the DSL cable into the port labeled DSL. Now, connect the power cable to the modem, making sure all connections are secure. Once you've inserted the power plug into the wall, you can flick the switch on. Wait for around 10 to 15 minutes for the modem to finish setting up, checking that all relevant lights are green, blue, or another positive color. If you're unsure about these, refer to your modem's manual to understand what each light means. A DSL light that is flashing or not showing may mean the modem needs some further configuration. This can be done either by searching BYO router settings, followed by your router's manufacturer and model on Google, or getting in contact with our customer service team. Once all lights are as they should be, you're ready to go. You can start connecting your devices to Wi-Fi with a network ID and password usually on the back or bottom of your modem. Feel free to also connect devices via Ethernet to any of the Ethernet labeled ports or a VoIP phone handset to the phone port. If you run into any issues or have any questions about your setup, we're here to lend a hand. Visit our help center on our website or call us on 1300 880 905 to speak to one of our Aussie team members.